it's difficult to break free from society norms, and I think whoever does it is really brave. My name is Sophie Kavita, and I played football for 4 years. And I was the only girl on the team, and it was an amazing experience to be accepted by my fellow peers and my fellow players. My mom is a pilot and a captain, and she was the only woman in her Air Force pilot training group. When I said I wanted to do football, she said, "All right, sign here." And then that was that.